Hi, Ulster IETA Class 1 for my group. Hope you're all well and okay. Please make sure that you have done the 25-minute warm-up technique work and stretches video prior to coming on and clicking on your Ulster IETA Class 1 Week 2's lesson today, which I'm going to go through with you now. So I'm going to quickly go through and the routines we've already done and then add on for your next one. So we'll go through the freestyle nice and slowly for you, okay? Okay, so we start on a prep from here. Please make sure you've got enough room wherever you're doing this routine for me, just to make sure that you're not injuring yourself or anybody else. So from the beginning of your routine, you do a tuck prep into an illusion, round into another prep. From here, you push forwards for three and in for four. From here, we just go back for me. Okay, so you've done tuck prep, illusion round, whichever leg you would like to do. You push forwards for three and hit for four. Please make sure that when you're pushing hit, they're nice and strong and nice and quick. So push, okay? And you can do the illusion on whichever leg you would like to do, okay? So you've done tuck prep, into an illusion, whichever leg you would like to do. Coming all the way around, I'm trying to do them as slow as possible for you. Push three, hit four. From here, we do a nice circle, five and six. We do a nice spring turn, all the way around to our left shoulder for seven, eight. The arms go out into a horizontal position. Please remember that your arms go out with the palms facing upwards, and we step on our left leg, do a nice side kick with our right. Three, four, okay? From here, we pose five, six, and we shoot seven and eight. You then go into a box jump, two, three, in four. You have cross, point, cross, kick, cross, trap, cross, kick, cross, turn to the left, three, four, jump down for two, pop, pop. Circle, two, prep, three, four, we run one, two, hop, down, step, kick, arch the back, roll, two, 3.4, we do open turn with a switch turn. Okay, so please take your time. We'll try and do that some music now. Bear with me. Oh, right, so we'll try it to strangers first. I won't be doing many of the jumps because I'm on wooden floor, so please make sure if you are jumping, you're on nice soft floor. Six. From here,
just second.
I'll hand you in. Freestyle exam piece. So we're now going to go through your lyrical nice and slowly. I've got it on my laptop just to make sure we're doing the right stuff. Okay, so where are we? Okay. So, please make sure you have enough room to do this. We start on the floor. I've actually got a little bit of damp in my area today, so I do apologise if you can't see much. We start on the floor from here. Okay. From here, we push back, arms go out. One, two, in three, four, we extend, two, in three, four, we push up, three, two, under, three, four, round four, two, hug, three, four, push up, five, two, in three, four, up, six, two, hook, three, four, arms, seven, and two, three, four, okay? So, up to there, everyone should be absolutely perfect with the routine, okay? Just make sure that when you've come up to standing, you come up from your back bend, when you do your hook turn, you're doing a turn and a half, leaning out, hit, up and down. So make sure that you lean towards the arms, and then as you shoot the arm into the air, you're making sure you pull down, starting with your little finger, twist it, and pull it all the way down for me, okay? So, from here, when you're on the floor and you're doing your extension up, just make sure that you extend the back, okay? So when you pull down from here, we're doing a nice step kick or fan kick. One, two, arms go out into L shape. Three, four, arabesque. Five, six, in, seven, out, eight. We're round. One, two, three, four. We do shoulder, shoulder, head, hip, in. From here, over, two, hold, three, four, swish, two, three, four. Now this is gonna be hard for me to do because I'm on wood, but you circle over. You go as far down into your box splits as you can, reaching the left arm forwards, bring the legs round. You should end up on your knees to here. From here, again, I'm not gonna have to do much of this for you today, but you know what we do. This is called a knee elevated tuck. So we're lifting our arms, go around in a full circle. You come up off the knees, down, head comes up, you sit onto the right hip and you bring the legs in, okay? So, we'll try that once to music. Where are we? Okay. So, left back and in, extend. And in, up, one, two, under three, four, wrap, five, six, hold, seven, reaching up, one, two, down, three, four, up, five, six, hook, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, step, five, six, arm, seven, eight, one, two, in, three, out, four, five, six, seven, eight, shoulder, shoulder, head, arm, in, over, two, over, three, swish, two, three, four, circle into those box splits, left arm forwards, in, over you go, head, onto your hips, start again, okay? So, I do apologise, I'm not able to do much of that routine because I'm on wood and I am actually having some lovely rubber floor delivered today. There we go. Some nice rubber floor put down today so that I'll be able to do all the floor work with you, okay? So hopefully you've done both of those routines and then we'll go on to your new jazz routine, which is the first one I started on your online classes last week. So this is your new jazz, okay? So, we'll go back to here. Good, okay. So we start facing our left shoulder. Right leg comes in. We've got a nice sassy toe, what we like to call it. So all the weight is distributed over the ball of that right foot, okay? You're bringing the arms up nice and slowly. Full circle up for one, two, three, four. Sorry, I haven't got much headroom. And then you push them back over. Two, three, four. Okay, so make sure you've got a full circle up, three, four, down, two, three, four. From here, you're going to step your left leg across. So put the pressure onto the right leg first. Step onto the right and put the left leg across as the left arm pushes down for one. From here, you're pushing the left leg across. And as you do that, you're transferring the weight over. Okay, you then push the right arm down for three. You're going to repeat those cross taps, but this time when you do that, from your back a little bit, this time when you do that, you're going to cross, hit, so that left arm's behind the head, right arm's on the hip, cross the leg, left leg over, and for this one, you're going to shoot the right arm up, and the left arm goes onto the hip. Okay, so we'll just try that from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, over 3, 4. We step 2, 2, 3, 4. Step 3, pose 2, 3, up 4. Good. Hope you were okay. We'll just try that to music. Should be in the air, left arm on the base or on the hip for me, please. Bring that arm down, 2, 3, 4. You're doing a pas de bourrée, high step back. So we're stepping right leg, left leg, right leg. So you should end up with the right leg in front with the right foot turned out, arms in left arm, L position, okay? So you've done shoot up, pull down, up, 2, 3. So you can see the arms come in for two and they unravel. Or they call what we call a développé. Développé into left arm L position. Okay, so you've done high, high step. From here, you're just doing one pirouette to your left shoulder. So put the weight on the right foot, bring the left leg up to meet the right. 3, and you swap the arms over to end up in right arm L. Okay, so we've done high, high step, turn arms out. Okay. Hopefully we're all okay up to there. Okay, let's try that with music. Really long intro. Got 2 beats to come up, 2 beats to go down, okay? Lovely. Step across. 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4. Down. Pas de bourrée. Pas de bourrée. Turn. Hold. Good work. Okay. From here, from what I remember, after you've done your nice turning pirouette, so you've made sure to unravel the arms. They started in the left arm, they're now end up in a right arm position. From here, you take the arms out into a horizontal, so the left arm should already be there. Take the right arm out, so they end up in a horizontal position. Remember, palms facing down. Now here, at the moment, you should have your weight on your right foot. Hopefully you can all see me. You should have your weight on the right foot. You're going to re-step on the left leg. Now, re-step is when the foot that you're going to step on is already in place, but we need to re-step on that leg, okay? So, arms go from your L shape. You've done high, high step, turn, and hold. From here, the arms go straight out. You're going to re-step on the left leg into a nice step kick with the right, step, kick. Now, from here, I'll move back a little bit. From here, you've done step, kick. You're gonna arch the back, and you pull it down to the floor. So that should be left knee nearly in contact with the floor, right foot is flat on the floor for me, okay? Let me just press pause on this. It's hard to manage your workload. Okay, so we'll go from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8, up 1, 2, over 3, 4, we step 2, Pose 3, 2, 3, 4. Arm 4, 2, 3, 4. We do 5, 2, 3, 4. 6, 2, 3, 4. We're stepping 7, kick 2, arch 3, 4. And from here, you're doing 4 shoulder rolls up. So the right shoulder's coming first for 1, 2, 3, 4. And on the fourth one, you might have seen there, I might just need to rearrange this so that you can see my feet a little bit easier. That might be better. Hopefully. I'm gonna chop off my head now, aren't I? So when you've done your step kick and you drop down from here, you're gonna roll the shoulders up, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And as you do the left one, you're stepping the right leg behind. Is that all right? Hopefully. Hope we're okay up to there, okay? So you've done pas de bourrée, turning, round. You're gonna step, kick, arch, down, shoulder, 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 step back. Okay, easy, hopefully. All right, from here, you are doing a flick ball change on the right leg, okay? Now, as you do this, you're gonna push the left arm down for 1. So the right leg pushes forwards. Now, please make sure you're extending the toes in that flick. So you're doing flick, ball, extend. So there's no bend. Normally with like your street ones, you'll make sure you bend your knees, but this one you're not. So you're doing flick, flick, hold. Okay, easy, hopefully. So you're doing flick, flick, hold, and you're repeating that on the left side. So flick with the left, hop onto the left leg, and right leg extends out 3. So we'll try those without the arms. 5, 6, 7, and flick, ball, hit, flick, ball, hit. Good. Now, we're gonna add the arms in. So your arms are doing, they start here, what we call bra bra. So we're doing flick, flick, hit, and that's going into left arm L shape. As you do your flick ball change on your left leg, the arms are going to circle out to end up in horizontal position. So you're doing flick, flick, out. Okay, so I'll move back and we'll try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Flick, ball, L, flick, ball, straight. Okay, let's go from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. Up 1, 2, over 3, 4. We step 5, hit 6, 7, 8. 1, pose 2, 3, up 4, down 5, 6, 7, 8. We do pas de bourrée, turn 2, 3, step kick 1, 2, arch 3, 4, shoulder, 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 right leg back, straight into our flick ball change. 6, 7, and flick ball hit, flick ball out. Now from here, you're bringing the arms in, 5, 6, and you push from here, right leg out 7, right arm extended for 8 with the head down, left arm goes behind the head. So we're doing flick ball out, flick ball out, slow 2, and we hit the right leg out on 3, arms and head go into their position on 4. Okay, so we'll try it from the flick, 6, 7, and flick ball out, slow for 2, leg 3, head 4. Okay, let's try that again from the flicks, 5, 6, nice and slow, flick ball out, flick ball over, slow for 2, leg out 3, 4. Okay, so make sure that's really nice and staccato, nice and short and sharp. Okay, so you're there, you brought it in nice and slow for 1, 2, shoot 3, hit 4. Okay, and then from here, you're gonna twist that arm in for 5, 6, and then from here, you're doing another flick ball change, but you're gonna change the direction as you do this. So you're gonna flick the right leg in front, hop onto the right leg, and put the left leg down, and that's on 1 and 2. So you've done, from the first flick ball change we had, flick ball L, flick ball circle, slow, 2, out 3, head 4, bring it in nice and slowly from here, twist 1, 2, and you're doing 3 and 4. Easy, hopefully. Let's go from the beginning for you, then we'll try it to me to go to there. 5, 6, seven, eight. Up one, two, down three, four. Step two, two, three, four. Pose three, two, three, four. Down four, two, three, four. Five, two, hold three, four. Pirouette six, two, three, four. Step seven, two, arch three, four, shoulders eight, two, three, step back four. We have from the flip ball changes, nine and two, three and four, slow 10, two, leg three, arms four, in one, two, flip ball tap, okay? Go through once more, now we'll try it to speed and we'll try it to music. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four, down four, two, three, four, arms five, two, three, four, turn six, two, three, four, step seven, two, three, four, shoulders eight, two, three, four, nine and two, three and four, in 10, two, leg three, arms four, 11, two, three and four. Good, we'll try out some music. Hopefully I'll remember it. Slower for you. We'll go from the beginning, why not? So we've done one, two, over three, four. We step two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four, down four, two, wait three, four, step five, two, three, four, turn six, two, three, four, kick seven, two, three, four, round eight, two, three, step four, nine and two, we'll be back, sorry, nine and two, three and four, slow 10, two, leg three, head four, in 11, two, three and four. Okay, so, a little bit closer for you. So we've gone up to bar 11 on your jazz routine. Please make sure that you are looking back at week one as well as using today's lesson just to recap everything. I do expect all of you to be making sure that you are practicing your show routine. So I'm fingers crossing that you're all doing that at home, because obviously we need to make sure that you're practicing everything. Other than that, we've got 2 weeks off now for Easter, or we have in lessons. I know everyone's at home at the moment anyway. We've got 2 weeks of no classes now, but I will try and get a free, an online free live fitness class done for you at some point, maybe on Friday. And yeah, I will be seeing you in about 2 weeks' time, and we'll be finishing that jazz routine, which means you've done three exam routines, which is amazing. So whenever they're going to be postponed to, I'll send out a date as soon as possible, as soon as we hear back from the IDTA, and I'll let you guys know. So well done for today. I hope that's all been as clear as possible for you. Please keep practicing, keep all of your technique work, and I'll see you in 2 weeks' time, all right? Stay safe, everybody. Take care. Bye.